We urgently need, Sir Christopher, fairer funding for local government. It's not good enough for the government to preside over the managed decline of local services. I know that in Harrow and indeed elsewhere, councils are doing some great work, but on a shoestring. And the time has surely come for government to reverse the cuts and give councils, particularly my council, Harrow, the proper levels of investment it needs.
Minister.
Thank you, Sir Christopher. It is a pleasure to serve under your chairmanship. And can I start by congratulating the Honourable Member for Harrow West on securing this debate. His pride in his home is evident to all, and I pay tribute to that.